Hello guys, what's up? So in this video I'm going to show you how you can check if your QID is cancelled or your QID status. So search for MY Qatar and click any of this link. In this page you can see other inquiry, tap there. Here click on official document. In this page, enter your QID number. And the verification code. And click search. Okay, so that's it guys. Likewise, you can check your QID status in MY. So thanks for watching the video guys. See you in the next video.